Our clients are demanding innovation. They want new ways of thinking about their business landscape, about how to delight their clients, and how they can succeed in an era of increasing competition and increasing expectations. And at Protiviti, we work very closely with our clients to understand what their key needs are, and then to provide innovative solutions to their most pressing problems. If I could describe Protiviti in one way, I would describe our culture as a competency-based culture. So we have experts focused on multiple disciplines all across the world, including areas such as strategy and operations, enterprise applications, security and privacy, cloud, as well as custom software development. And that competency-based culture is infused in throughout all the solutions that we provide to our clients. We work closely with our clients to understand what is the business outcome that they're trying to achieve through multiple types of capabilities. And our particular focus in technology consulting is how does that business value get manifested or supported by tools, technologies, methods that can support the ultimate outcome, which is driving business value to their clients, as well as to their employees and to the rest of their organization. And so we really work very closely with our clients to understand what their specific needs are, but then we work across organizations all around the world to understand what are some broader trends so that we're in a position prepared to bring unique valuable insights into their specific business problems to help them achieve their objectives. The CIO's job has rapidly evolved over the last few years and will continue to do so. No longer is it about just looking inward and providing technology, but it's about being at the table and looking outward and understanding how an organization needs to be positioned with full technology capabilities in order to compete. And so at Protiviti, we work very closely with CIOs and other leaders in organizations to help understand that technology landscape, what is relevant, what works, and how to make the most practical applications of those technologies to achieve their business outcomes.